A very special member of the Omaha Police Department is retiring. Officers said goodbye to Blaze, the police horse with a custom-made hay cake decorated with fruits and vegetables. Blaze has been an important part of the force since 2014 and plans to enjoy his retirement on acreage where he can run and play.